happens, yes. Okay, we're gonna choose master mode now. 5 minutes. Right, so. Oh, how many wins? 5M once again. Round number one, of course. Oh, moon base escape. Oh! Why'd you give me star people and send moon base? Why'd you give me star people and send that haze? I was hoping for moon base escape because moon base escape would be something I enjoyed. Oh my god. No! Oh! Yes! In any case though, when any of the women fall down, it's bad. Why'd you give me so many women? Oh. Oh my word. And oh my god, it's a type 2 named Barbara. That's just insane to tell you in that piece. And it says it could have been so much worse. From how I see it. Round number two. Alright. Seriously? Why'd you give me 1-2 punch in that face? I have trouble. It's a troublesome minigame in my opinion. That's why 1-2 punch is, in my opinion. I can't calculate what's falling. Oh, my word. Literally. It just like comes out of nowhere. That's why 1-2 punch is like, oh no. Sophie though, really? Oh my god. You know, Barbara might have caught up to me or something like that. I just realized that it was not needed at all. Actually, Barbara's ahead of me now! I should realize that it's like telling you Barbara and Star People. No, do not give me them SpongeBob's. Golden Bunkers. I hate Brown SpongeBob's. Don't fall mine first! No! Ah! Oh, come on! Seriously? You've got to be kidding me. Well, that is bad, I tell you. Round number four. Cause now two other computers are ahead of me! Come on, me Walter Spoiler Fighters. Amped up. This one is just like hard to. This one is another brutal one, like me. I don't see how someone could like possibly beat this on master mode. Like, I may not be one of those people quite yet. And I think I went a little too high up. I can guarantee you die? Oh, come on, I did, in that case. Now Juice has caught up to me. planning, so I have to win this. And then so far. Welcome to a Vermonting ostrich. Wait, really, Barbara? You're just trying to, like, get yourself into me all again. You're making, like, oh my god. Who won that one? Was it me or was it Barbara or not? I don't know. Look at how close it was. Oh, oh my god, I barely won. Round number six, I barely won. About that one, I barely won. Oh my god. Oh, I was hoping for a twist of flight. Maybe these are let's. Oh my god, whoa, what? Oh god. Yes! How about this? About that, if I get one more, I'm clear for victory. Oh no, oh Jesus Christ! Ah! Oh, I'm so close. Maybe he's the. Oh my god. Oh no! Oh, come on. Oh no. Well, Barbara won again. And then we can go back to the game. Come on, we can go to the apple scramble. Oh no! Oh my word. Oh no. Come on. Oh no. 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 Oh no. Jesus Christ. Oh no. Spike wall everyone. That's bad. That's incredibly dangerous. Oh no. Barbara won again. Sheesh, like, Barbara's just winning way too much here. God. So if she wins one more time, it's over. Water waffles. Barbara cannot win this one. I can't allow Barbara to win. Water Walkers. She's already won way too many. Yes! I don't know how, but somehow I did it perfect every time. And that's what got me the win. Which I really, really needed a lot more than Barbara. And I'm so thrilled. So now I need to win two more times. Miss Barbara needs to win one more time. Yes! Yeah! Oh my god, about this minigame, I love it. Fun. Oh my god, yes! About this minigame, I needed it actually. 3, 2, 1, go. All right. Hey, that win, it was much needed, I think. Come on, give me symmetrical suits. Symmetrical suits. Yes! Symmetrical suits. I love symmetrical suits. Oh, right. Oh. In any case though, Barbara was dangerously close to winning. She needed to actually be solved new tracks as soon as possible. Something though. Oh my god, yes! Yeah! I win! The overall thing. Not that. Well, that should have gone so much worse. And then thank you, thanks for watching. If you subscribe to my channel. Please make sure and a thumbs up. I shall see you in the next one. Take care. Oh.